Hey yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary. Two more games to go for me, at least today. And mech is fun but difficult. This game was exhausting. Quite a bit, to be honest. So, but I won, and this guy or girl was not playing too bad. Am I even recording? Yep. Good. If you look at the match history, he was playing good. The battlecruiser should have gotten me, but they didn't, and he was only Mercenary tier 3 as well. Yeah. Roughly the same MMR than me, so that's totally fine. Oh, I didn't. Okay, I can wait long if I don't go off on play. So yeah, this game, then once more, maybe Mac TVP and one Mac TVC would be fine now as well. His battlecruiser switch totally caught me off guard. That was not nice. What you could do as a map player is do Hellbat drops or Hellion drops. They can deal a lot of damage. Terran again. Of course it's a Terran. Look, fun. So this time maybe I will not screw up the second gas geyser. That would be nice. I would like to not screw up the second gas geyser. Instead, just go gas first. Gas first. So there we go. Bam. Double gas before Rex is not good, so I'm not gonna try that. But after the Rex, it would be good and healthy. Okay, now I skipped SCVs for like 3 seconds. Doesn't seem much, but definitely it is. Let me tell you, it is. I would like to play Whirlwind again. That map was really fun. That was really a fun map to play. So it's another TVT now. Did I switch the screens? Yes, nice. And let's see what he's up to. Rex, same as me. One gas, second gas. Okay, get the hell out of there. Factory, of course. Yep. And he didn't scout, so it could be for more. Oh, was it a factory? I'm not sure. Potentially it was. If it's Reaper, then Reaper can be very difficult to deal with. They are not that popular now, with the grenade only dealing 5 damage instead of 10, and still those 14 seconds are a long time to survive. I mean, it's a long cooldown, which is not very sexy. Everything can happen. Hey. So I don't know if he will jump up here to be annoying as hell. He could. If he wants to, right? No, he can't. No, he can't. Okay, then it makes sense. Okay. So that was good for me now. Finally, I got the upper hand. At least one time. So let's see. Oh, he got a cyclone himself now as well. Of course he does. Why wouldn't he, no? Why wouldn't he? So, good scan. Really a nice scan he did there. That was nice. Okay, I shouldn't try those. I really shouldn't. So, maybe that works for me. That would be nice. If that would have been the case. Maybe he's playing mech as well. I mean, could be. But for now, I don't know. I mean, I killed 4 SCVs. That's nice. It's not super, but it's okay. I can work with that. I can live with that. So let's see. Oh, there's a Banshee. Uh-huh. Can you please? Okay. So that was that attempt. Not the worst attempt, not the worst. I've seen worse. I definitely need to check his bases and anything else. So let's see. Okay, so he lands his base now. It's not a lot he got. That really isn't a lot. If that is all he got, then I can win. I don't know if that's all he got, but I mean, it's possible. I just try it out now. He really doesn't have much. It's not a lot he got. Not really. Okay. He does have tanks. Funny, that's so scrappy, that game. Oh yeah, that juicy shot. Oh yeah. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, that's so game. Even I played really bad here, that has to be game. It simply has to. I mean, look at the damage he took. That's just too much. Unless he has an ace somehow, somewhere in his sleeve. That's so game. That's... Let me see. I need more Vikings. There we go. So one Hellion checks for hidden bases. Come on. Then we take this base. Oh, I shouldn't suicide into that. I definitely shouldn't suicide into that. I shouldn't. Oh no. Oh no no. I definitely shouldn't. Haha. That's bad. So this needs to go there. Okay. So I need at least some tanks here. Yeah, that's not so easy. Oh, come on. So that's really important now. Yeah, he doesn't see it. Now I can cut his reinforcements off, just go into his main base and kill everything. GG. Sad. Really sad, but he can't go in there. I mean, that's game. That was completely game. He didn't see it. That was the checkmate move. Okay, that episode was fun as well. Oh, look at that. So I hope you enjoyed and we see us next time. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye.